Good afternoon, everyone. This is your pal, Nate Cake, to that one year home of the Buzzard content and no time to die content and all the awesome content. If you like this kind of content, you can hit the subscribe button, you can turn on the notification, and you can watch my video every single day for the rest of your life. Anyway, guys, and I really hope you enjoyed my complaint about Supergirl film, but I know it's just a rumor, but still, I had to make a video of it because I cannot stand the rumor. But Whitecatcher fan, I'm very sorry I made that video, but they didn't want me to delete that video. But you know what? I will keep the video because why not? The Troop 31 made it. Hey, why not me? Because. I can't believe why they're going to make a Supergirl movie. Well, I know it's just a rumor, but rumor always wrong. But Grace One-Up's always wrong, too. Anyway, guys, so that's why I went to Walmart and I grabbed me some DVDs. And I was about to grab me some Titanic, but no, because it was a 3-hour movie and I gotta watch Return of the King tomorrow. So why not just go to watch this movie I got today. So the DVD I'm doing to unbox today is... Let's open it, shall we? Okay. West Side Story. Reason why I want to get this movie, because it's $9, which is not bad. I hope it's way better than paying $10 for a Boss Baby film business. Well, at least I paid Spirits of Limited for $5 at Blake Buddies. Anyway, guys, back on the scene. So, hey, guys, reason why I want to get this movie, because if I watch the remake, I will confuse about it. So, I gotta watch the original movie tonight before I watch the remake. So, this cover, it's a new cover. I know it's an old DVD, but it's a new cover. So, got West Side Story. Got the character right there. Beijing Art Series. Hey, why not 2001 The Space Odyssey A Clockwork Orange. That's a 70 movie and a 60 movie. So yeah, here's the front. You can see the full front. Yeah, I'll fix the camera. Oh. Alright, I'll fix the camera. Alright, there you go. There's the front. There's the back. You got it out of sight too, so let me show you that, okay? As for Warner Brothers, I'm done supporting the company, but I just wanted to get this movie, so check it in the back. Fall in Love All Over Again. Exactly. I really wish this movie would be my new favorite movie from 1961. So yeah. So hey guys, well even that one girl didn't You know what, guys, I'm gonna be honest, I agree with Frozen, but that girl didn't look pretty hot, but I'm pretty sure she's gonna be my weakest out of the West Side franchise. So yeah, here you go. Let's open it. Here you go. Alright, same. Runner of 10 in Comedy World, including Best Picture from 1961. Oh my goodness. For the 50th anniversary edition. Man, that'd be way at 50th anniversary for this movie, man. So that's why I want to check this movie out, because it's only for $9, so why not? Go get it. So yeah. So hey guys, you can tell me what you thought of this movie on the comment section below. Oh, wait a minute, wrong. Sorry about that. So hey guys, tell me what you thought on this movie on the comment section below. I use the pen because I don't use the sharp knife because knife is not for kids. So don't you kids use it. All right. You know what? I will show you. All right. Remedy, it opens up. Okie dokie.
Come on.
Alright. Okay. Alright. Nothing in the side. There you go. Alright, let's check it inside. Alright, we got your DVD with West Side Story, A Woman Dancing with Lines. Awesome. So again, that was my DVD unboxing of West Side Story. Tell me what you thought of this movie on the comment section below without a spoiler. Sorry guys, once again, if you spoil this movie, I'm gonna remove the comment. I don't care if this movie came out in 1961, but it's not right to spoil the movie. And so, hey guys, if you like this video, hit the subscribe button, turn notifications, share it with family, and stay tuned for my West Side Story review on my Letterboxd. So, hey guys, see you next time. So long. Have a great afternoon, everyone. Goodbye.